In this video, I will tell you about a few things that make beginners give up on learning FreeCAD. FreeCAD is a 3D CAD system where you can create your own 3D models, and FreeCAD is completely free for everyone. Anyone can use FreeCAD even for commercial use. And to use FreeCAD, just download the installation file, install FreeCAD, and you can create your own 3D models. However, getting started with FreeCAD can be difficult, especially for several issues that make novice users give up learning this system. The first thing is a problem with constraints in the sketch. One way to create 3D models is to create 3D models using 2D sketches. First, we create a 2D sketch, and then, based on the sketch, we create a 3D solid. And when creating a sketch, we use constraints. These are the relationships between the geometries, and FreeCAD has an option to automatically add constraints and automatically remove redundant constraints. And redundant constraints are often a problem for novice user. I will show it with an example. I will create a new project, and now I will create a new sketch. Okay, I will draw a rectangle. And now I would like this rectangle to be placed symmetrically about the y-axis. I will select these two points and y-axis and select constrain symmetrical. And here we have a problem. The rectangle is not symmetrical about the y-axis and has changed color. And here is information that may not be fully understood by beginners, but that means we have a redundant constraint here, and it's constraint number 5. In this case, we can simply delete this constraint, just select and delete, and now it's okay. But why did it happen? This is because we have automatic constraints turned on, and we don't have the option to remove redundant constraints automatically turned on. These options are here. And now I will check this option. Okay, and do the same again. Okay, rectangle. And symmetry constraint. And now everything is okay. If you want this option to be enabled by default, go to Edit, Preferences, Sketcher, and select this checkbox. And OK. Another important thing is that FreeCAD sketch geometry cannot intersect. This sketch is correct, and we can create a 3D model based on this sketch. OK, close the sketch and select Path Feature. OK, let's undo this and edit sketch. And now if I create something like this. Okay. I can't create a 3D model based on this sketch. Geometries in sketch cannot intersect. In this case, we can trim selected edges. For example, let's trim this geometry lines. Okay. And now, based on something like this, we can create a 3D model. Okay. And here we move on to the next issue. Okay. The sketch must be a closed geometry from which we will create one single solid. I can create another geometry inside this geometry, and that's correct. Let's check it. Okay. Okay, this is correct. Okay, let's edit this sketch again. But I can't create another geometry inside this geometry. Okay. Okay, and this is wrong. Okay, let's edit this sketch again. And one more thing. Let's delete this geometry. And we can't create another geometry outside this main geometry. Okay, this is also wrong. Okay, let's edit this and delete this geometry, close, and let's add path feature. Okay, and now one more thing about creating a 3D model. If you create a 3D model in several stages, and this is how we usually create 3D models, then each subsequent stage of the model must touch the previous stage. If I create a sketch on this face to create sketch for the next stage of the 3D model, the sketch must touch the previously created solid, even just a little. We can't do something like that. Okay. But if the sketch overlaps the model a bit, okay, everything is fine. And these are the basic things you need to know when you start working with FreeCAD. The other thing is a bit more complex, and it's called the topological naming problem. I may discuss that another time, but there is a chance that it will be fixed in the next version of FreeCAD. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to this channel.